Hi everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to use a nested table calculation within Tableau. In this example, we are showing the average rank by region. First, I will need state, then sales. Now, I'm going to create a table calculation to rank the sum of sales by state. Rank sum of sales. That's going to give me ones for every state. I need to set the partitioning correctly. I want the rank for by state. Now you can see California is ranked number 1, Pennsylvania rank 5, Washington rank 4, and so on. Now I need regions. When I bring region in, it's going to affect my rank calculation. Now, the rank is being calculated for each region. So West has a rank of 1, East has a rank of 1, and so on. What I need to do to fix that is check region. Now, the table calculation is partitioned across the entire table. California is rank 1, Pennsylvania is rank 5, New York rank 2, and there's only one possible rank 1. Now, to get an average of these values, so the average of 1, 4, 28, 39, 42, etc., I need a second table calculation. I'm going to do the window average of the rank. I'm going to call it average rank. And I'm going to bring that into the view. Now let's check our partitioning of average rank. Now you can see this is a nested table calculation, so you need to set the partitioning for each calculation within the nested table calculation. Earlier we said rank of sum of sales should be computed across the entire table. Average rank is going to be computed for each region. Anytime you want to do for each, uncheck the box. So for each region, calculate the average rank. At this point, I'm coming to the correct answer, 26.7 for West, 25.7 for Central, and 25.8 for East. To make this look a little cleaner, I'm going to add a third nested table calculation. I'm going to call it Label. I want if last equals 0, then give me average rank. And what last does is it takes the last value within your partition. It's only going to show one state per region. And I'm going to put that on label. And remove these from label, put them on detail. Now you can see nothing changed. I need to set the partitioning on my labels. Again, this is a nested table calculation. Rank of sum of sales is computed across the entire table. Average rank is computed for each region. And labels should also be computed for each region. Now, only the last state has a label. I'm going to clean this up, move the labels to the middle. And make them bigger. Bold 24 should do it. I'm also going to format the label with only 2 decimal places. And that's it. Thank you.